your face to hear your voice, and all to touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt. I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. Think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. When I'm thinking of the times, your hands in mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today.
I'm going to take just a moment. Good. Let's say a prayer. Father, we bow before you now this wonderful day, asking that you hear the hearts of David and Ronda as they pledge their love to you. We ask that they truly believe and commit to the things that they vow in this ceremony, and that it be pleasing to you. We ask, Father, you bless this service and all that are here. It is in Christ's name we pray. Amen. Amen.
You made me better today. My heart is wings. Oh, you take me away. And every prayer I've ever prayed was answered today. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never leave. My heart's on my sleeve, and now I believe. I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. When I'm thinking of the times, your hands in mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today than I was before, and now my heart can rest, and I will search no more. You made me better today.
What you have here? Chose to braid three strands together into a single cord. Each cord, each strand has a significance. The gold strand represents God, His majesty. The purple strand represents the word, His life. The white strand represents the pride. Now, the braiding of these three strands together, David and Ronda have demonstrated that their marriage is more than just a joint of two lives. God as well. They've chosen to allow God to be the center of their marriage, woven into every aspect of it. Ecclesiastes 4, verses 9 through 12 reads, "Because it has been determined for the world, if one falls down, the strength to help him up. But pity the man who falls and has no one to help him up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? But one may be overpowered to defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken." That's what their kennel here does. Ronda and David have been woven together by God as one in marriage. One man, one woman, and God. It's called God. God is called love.
day made me better today.
In case you didn't know, back and kiss you. Take a damn back, cause you got history. And now I'm thinking, now they pick her up, you get shit.
Baby, 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 baby